Levina, we need to get these watches.
No, Elise, she refuses to come.
What?
What happened?
She let the guards take her.
Oh no. I fear that I may have convinced Elise to hand herself over.
You did what?
Well, I didn't expect her to do this exactly. It's complicated, but I really thought that I was doing the right thing.
What, to let her die?
I'll go after her. Jamie, Zoe, stay with the others.
But Doctor...
Now, Jamie, we said we would help them, so we should. Don't worry about me. I'll be all right.
Try not to get yourself in too much trouble, please, Doctor.
Oh, I won't, Zoe. Don't worry.
No, I'm not going to let you mess this up any further.
Look, Zaire, I understand that you are very close to Elise, but her and I, we have an agreement, you see. I keep her secret, and she keeps mine. I can't honor that agreement if you come with me.
Why should I trust you?
I am putting Jamie and Zoe in your care. Allow me to take care of Elise.
You have 10 minutes.
Thank you. Ah, yes. Hello. I believe you took a friend of mine, Elise. Do you happen to know where she is? Oh, all right. Not so tight. I'm going willingly, aren't I?
I'm sorry.
Yes, said.
You sound like her.
Like who?
You must recognize me.
Can't say that I do. Even if I did, I wouldn't have anything to say to you.
You shouldn't have come here.
Why? Because taking back what was stolen from us isn't allowed.
Elise, I'm serious.
Let's get one thing straight here. I don't know who you are, so stop acting like you know me.
Remind me not to get on Levina's bad side.
Are you training them?
I'll be right behind you.
Thank you, Thaddeus.
If anything happens to Elise...
I know. The Doctor's punishment will not be lenient.
No, if anything happens to Elise, it's your fault. It's your job as the center leader to ensure everyone's safety. You compromised that by bringing these strangers.
Thaddeus, I...
What? Thought that these watches were more important than Elise's life?
Thank you, Garold.
Ah, this fortress is rather beautiful, don't you think? All the exposed brick and natural wood beams and... Oh, all right! Don't need to rush me! Not very welcoming, are they?
What are you doing here?
Well, I feel a degree of responsibility in you handing yourself over.
A degree?
Silence! Who is this man?
Hello. I'm the Doctor.
He's a Time Lord, Your Majesty.
Nice to see your little whelp is still of good use. The Time Lord is of no importance to us.
No importance? I'll have you know I am classed as somewhat of a genius.
He is the one who will make the watches useless to us.
Well, they will not need him anymore, will they? That is better. Do you recognize him? Our dear Garold? You certainly share his stubbornness. If you do not reply, I will have to force the answer from you. Very well. With telepathic defenses like that, there is definitely no doubt that you are indeed the Salshak.
Stop! Stop it! You can't just throw people against a wall! Senseless violence has never actually...
Time Lords have a policy of not interfering. Correct? Then sit! And watch on, Time Lord.
We can distract them while you go and get the watches back for us.
What? Just with three of you?
Don't underestimate us.
Come on, Julia, let's go. Just ask them?
Who are you and what are you doing here?
We're,
we're new researchers. Our area of expertise is astrophysics, you see. Going beyond the invisibility barrier? We heard that you had some new technology from a fighter group with the ability to skip the invisibility barrier. Isn't that right, Jamie?
Oh, why?
Well, we were wondering if we could take a look at this technology, you see. Try to improve on it and see what aspect of it makes the invisibility barrier negligible.
We aren't expecting any researchers. In fact, no one outside of this room and the Queen's Guard is supposed to know about this technology.
Elise, are you all right?
Get away from me! You left me. You could have helped me, and you just used me and left me.
All alone. Your whole life, you've been alone.
No.
Too afraid to face the truth? What would your mother say?
Stop.
Abandoned by your father? Unable to save your mother. What kind of Salshak does that make you? You're not good enough to be the Salshak.
Elise!
Silence, Time Lord!
Every vibration you feel is a reminder of how useless you truly are. Every time someone you love is hurt, it is because of you. You are nothing. You have always been nothing. And you will remain so for the rest of your life.
Elise, I know you can hear me.
No.
Elise, you must listen to me. These voices, they aren't real. The Queen is using your thoughts and feelings against you. Don't you see? The very reason I am able to speak to you now is the very reason the Queen knows your deepest thoughts. You have let your telepathic defenses down. You are more capable than you believe yourself to be. Don't let this consume you.
Can't do this!
Well, there are so many researchers, it must be nearly impossible to keep track of everyone.
Hey, don't try anything stupid. This thing could,
It could render your elements useless.
Yes, and without them you'd be dead, wouldn't you? And we wouldn't want that now, would we?
Now, where are these watches?
I'll show you.
Keep pointing the sonic screwdriver at them until I get the watches back, all right?
Aye.
Do you really think you can fool us with a sonic screwdriver? You underestimate our intelligence, girl.
You underestimate my level of observation.
Get your hands off those watches!
Jamie, catch!
You're going to regret that.
It's Zoe. She needs help.
You don't frighten me. You're just a bully, that's what you are.
Oh, real?
Yes. How can you work for her? Don't you know what she does, what she plans to...
To bring peace and prosperity? Yes, I do know that.
Don't you see that she's killing innocent people?
The Salshak is responsible for keeping us safe. They aren't here, but the Queen is.
Grab my hand!
Everyone, take a watch. We should head for the riverbank before we get overrun.
How does it work?
Just think of where you want to be, then press the button.
Lock down the area!
Doctor, he isn't here.
We can't just leave him.
Elise.
We have to...
No, I'll go.
I'm coming with you.
No, I'm our best chance of getting him and Elise back.
But...
We have to trust him, Jamie. He's trusting the doctor with Elise, so we must trust him too.
If he's hurt...
Oh, Jamie.
I'll make sure they're both safe. Don't worry.
So afraid, so alone. What would your friends say once they realize who you are? You are unworthy. You are useless. You've spent your life sheltering from responsibilities while others have burnt into flame, not of your making, but fueled by your cowardice.
Elise, please. You must try.
I can't.
Yes, you can. I believe in you. I've been doing all of this for you.
How can you say that?
Listen to me, Elise. Really listen and ask yourself what is important for you. What is important to you right now?
My friends.
Isn't it important that they're safe?
You are a fraud and a liar. How do you expect anyone to trust you?
Oh my!
Your parlor tricks won't work on me, girl! Guards!
Elise!
I don't think you getting involved is a very good idea.
We need to get her out of here.
Give me your wrist, Doctor. We need to leave right now.
I'm not leaving without Elise.
I don't think we have a choice in the matter.
Did you get it? Did you get the watches back?
Yes.
Then go.
What?
Run. To safety. It's more important right now. Elise, keep them safe.
I will.
Why are you grabbing my wrist?
I'm sorry, Zaire. Garold, hold on to me. Thank you.
No! You can't do this! Doctor... Let go of me!
You mustn't go back for her.
Why not?
She can take care of herself.
He did the right thing.
Oh yeah? And who are you exactly?
We must get back to the trading center. We can come back for Elise after.
Come back?
Is there really no way to go back for her?
I'm afraid not, Zoe. There'll be too many guards now.
But what about these watch things? Can we just go and get her without the guards knowing?
It's not that simple, Jamie. They've likely arrested her, and these watches only take you to places you can picture in your mind. You can't go somewhere you haven't seen before.
So we have to leave her to die?
She'll be fine, Levina. I can promise you that. She's stronger than she has led you to believe, both physically and mentally.
She's right.
Again, who are you?
Garold. And the doctor's right. She is the Salshak, after all.
Yes. And your daughter, isn't that right?
You've indicated to me that you should have kept closed. For your own sake.
Stop her! Take her to the cells. I have plans for her.